Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable Google Assistant on your Android device. Google Assistant lets you control smart devices, get information from your calendars, find information online, control music, play content through Chromecast, and much more. However, if the Google Voice Assistant is more of a hassle than a benefit, it's possible to disable the feature. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Google Assistant on your Android device. Step 1. Hold your finger against the home button on your Android device to open the Google Assistant screen. Step 2. Tap the Explore icon on the Google Assistant screen. The Explore screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap your profile icon at the top of the Google Assistant screen to display a menu, and then tap Settings in that menu. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Select the Assistant tab on this screen. Scroll down to the Assistant Devices section, and then tap the name of the Android device you want to disable Google Assistant on. The Google Assistant Settings screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap the toggle to the right of Google Assistant to turn it off. Google Assistant is now turned off on this device. Let me know what your favorite Android device is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.